back at 5 minutes to 7. Some breaking news from New Caney this morning. Fire crews are out working on a fire that broke out at a church this morning. Here's a live look from the scene. This is the First Baptist Church, 59 at FM 1485. The second alarm fire, two-alarm fire that has reached all the way through the roof. No word on the cause yet or any injuries. We'll keep you posted here online and at clicktohouston.com and through our KPRC 2+ live stream.